Guys, I officially made it. I just got my first sponsorship deal, and it's by Warner Bros. Hold on, I'll be right back. Look at this. Guys, look at this. They sent me the new Star Wars. They sent me this and a free Xbox. I don't even play Xbox. I might give this away to one of you guys. I don't know. We'll see. And they also sent me a Lego set, which is kind of cool. I'm not gonna lie. You know, after all this hard work, you gotta relax a little bit. So I got some water, some oranges. Because once you get your first sponsorship deal, your life changes. So I'm just gonna sit back, relax, and take a nice little bubble bath, you know? Yep. Ooh. That feels good.
Hey, Kirsten, can you toss me one of those waters?
Yeah, I got you, bro.
All right, let's go.
I got you. Come on, buddy. It's gonna be okay. Come on. Snap out of it. Stop.
All right, Clay, we got Oreos and toothpaste, all right? Do you know what that means?
I know exactly what that means.
All right, so what you're going to do is you're going to have to turn around, okay? Turn around. And I'm going to have two Oreos here, right? You're going to basically say left or right. One of them's going to be filled with toothpaste, and the other one is just going to be normal, okay? This feels so wrong, putting toothpaste on Oreos. I got to seal it with a kiss. All right, Clay, I think I'm ready. Don't look at the Oreos. Do not look at the Oreos, okay? Okay, hold on. Okay. Here's the Oreo, okay? Here, I'm going to put it on your hand, okay?
What are you doing? Are you just holding my hand? So there's two Oreos on here, right?
Yes, just grab one.
Oh! Bro! The sad part is it tastes kind of good.
It tastes good?
Yeah. This starting to taste real bad. Don't show that, bro. We don't even have a trash can. There's a bag on the ground.
The outside must have tried a thousand times.
All right, let's think. Where do you want to go?
Nowhere. I got work to do after this.
Let's go. Let's fly somewhere.
Okay.
Let's go to... We can go to Miami right now. You want to go back to Miami?
Back? I never went.
We then decided that we were going to book a music studio and go make a Roblox Bed Wars music video. As we were going to the studio, we realized that we were actually running late. And when I mean late, I mean really
not
late.
So where are we right now, bro?
Okay, oh boo. Thank goodness. We gotta hurry up. We're already late to the studio. This is fine.
Dang, this is probably gonna hit a million views, boys.
That was a banger. Watch it hit like 100 views, that's it.
The next day, me and Clay decided that we were gonna go to the pool. But once we got there, we realized the water was too cold.
Yeah.
Actually?
I mean, I don't really just wanna get cold.
We'll put 3 inches at the center, though.
Oh, then you can get in perfectly.
Good one, buddy.
This looks like a fountain where you throw coins in, not a pool.
Oh, that is freezing! Bro, they keep this pool like 20 degrees. Yeah, I'm not getting in. Yeah. That feels good. Alright, that's it, Clay. I said that's it.